Hey you guys, Stonya Hayes coming to you live. I'm in North Carolina right now and I'm gonna be doing videos on the best seafood restaurants wherever I go. I'm in North Carolina right now, so this is where we're gonna start off at. I'm in Charlotte, North Carolina, and I went to Juciy Crab. So I'm gonna see how good it is. This is snow crab, corn, green mussels, potatoes, shrimp with the head on. It's spicy. And lobster tail. I think I should have got extra spicy because I usually eat spicy. I mean, extra, like really spicy, but usually when you get hot seasoning, it really doesn't be that hot. But I said, let me try it to see how it is first. This is one of the mussels, the green mussels. Potatoes in here. It's mad potatoes. One, two, three, four, five pieces of corn cob. One, two, three, four. Getting like seven pieces of potato. Carrot sauce is good. I feel that very spicy. Reason for doing this is I see a lot of people always put videos of them eating at different places, but I don't see a lot of people making videos of them eating in seafood, different seafood places. And you know, you do have people that are vegetarians, and I'm not a vegetarian, but I do love seafood, so when I do go out of state, I do like to buy a lot of seafood from different places. So I said that's what my video is going to be on. When it comes to eating out, I'm going to try corn. Now it tastes as spicy as I'm about to. It's nice and sweet. juices get in there. Some juices out the head. People that we eat this whole thing, the head, body, and all that. No, I don't eat the head. I just take the juices out. Which is good because I think somewhere else in Brooklyn, where I'm from, would have been a little bit more. Yeah, I gave me all this corn, potato.
Hi guys, my name is Zane. Peace.
That's my baby boy, Zane. Ready? was fine. Cool. Saw me trying different spots. People saw it. If these seafood spots happen to have challenges, I'm going to try their challenges too, like these seafood challenges. Usually the seafood challenges or any challenges, and it's cash prize. Excuse me. Or if to get cash prize, or if the tray can be like $300 of, or the platter of food can be like $300, and if you finish all the food, then you don't have to pay for it. Juciy Crab. They had two different type of combinations. They had inside of the menu. Oh, what is the menu? Excuse me. Who is the menu? The menu. Inside of the menu, they show you like the different combinations they have. And they start the cheapest one, I think $15-$16. And the highest one is like $50. And all the combinations is either like sausage or crawfish, clams or mussels, or some of it's just shrimp. Yeah, some of it's just crab legs, shrimp and potatoes. They have different combinations, but they're not expensive at all. It's just limited on the potatoes and corn, and you can't substitute anything. But with the one I got, you gotta add as much as you want, and you know, add as much corn and potatoes you want. So that's what I got. And with the shrimp with the head on, this will be 50 cents extra. I've seen other places that had like a dollar extra with the shrimp with the head on. Check out the other videos. Videos is talking about things I have in life. Yeah.
Hi.
stuff. Yeah. Chili tail. Nothing is in here. So we shot some. Spice getting to the truth sometime. I'm starting to get slightly full, and I still got a lot more left. Almost. Ew. Should have made this colder. should have showed y'all the goodness. Oh, excuse me. I should have showed y'all how the bag look. I'll show y'all before I devour. But yeah, that's the rest of it now. I think I'm just about done. I will finish the rest of this later. I hope everybody enjoyed me eating this delicious juicy crab from Charlotte, North Carolina. And I will be trying other seafood spots. So just look out for them. Deuces. Yeah, look out for my son too. and his father.